I cannot wait to share with you about a revivalist. She's a forgotten healing revivalist. If God was doing something in her generation, she wanted it no matter what it looked like. And even after she had her baptism, the Holy Spirit encounter, she still wanted more of God. She said, you know, if God's doing a new thing, I want all that God has for me. Even if it looks weird or if people are gonna criticize me, if God's doing a new thing, I want it all.